singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. I think that really hurt his arm. On the offensive here.
An impressive strike there. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. And that can crush your sternum, break all your ribs.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's starting to feel it here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. So punishing.
Here. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. He's having a seriously hard... Oh, no!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. What a slam. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Nice reversal there.
Great reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
This is it. Here he goes.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nice reversal. And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Great counter. He saw that one coming.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
And now he goes for it a second time. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He's struggling a bit here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
You know, being a wrestler.
We got to cover. Look, that's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He was able to reverse that.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Not this.
The body's taking some. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One, two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Ah! He gets out of trouble there.
Well, this spells trouble right here. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Witnessing a level of punishment that can... Oh, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Valentine the Dream.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
As we close the book on this match, I need...